Hi everyone, my name is Jeff Bartley and I am a Principal Product Manager on the AWS DataSync team, and I'm excited to talk to you today more about DataSync and how it can help you move your data to and from AWS and other cloud providers. AWS solutions for hybrid and multi-cloud span multiple areas, including management and governance, observability, data and analytics, compute, and containers. In this video, we're going to focus on data and analytics. AWS data and analytics services enable you to gain insights from all of your data, whether it's stored on AWS, on-premises, in SaaS applications, or in other cloud databases and analytics services. A first step to gaining insights from your data is making sure your data is available and accessible. AWS DataSync provides capabilities to move data between AWS storage, on-premises file systems, and other cloud storage services, helping you get your data where it needs to be. AWS DataSync is a secure, managed service that automates and accelerates the movement of data online between storage systems without the need to write and run scripts to manage your data transfers. With DataSync, you can access data from a variety of supported storage locations, spanning on-premises, Edge, and other cloud storage services, and then move it to and from AWS to support your business workflows and data processing. AWS DataSync enables you to easily manage data movement workloads with bandwidth throttling, migration scheduling, and task filtering. You can also rapidly migrate file and object data to the cloud for data replication or archival. And DataSync helps you simplify your migration planning and reduce costs typically associated with data movement. Here's a bit more detail on AWS DataSync and the value we deliver to customers. Performance is critical to any migration tool, and DataSync has been built for speed. It utilizes compression, parallel transfers, and other optimizations to transfer your data as fast as possible. With built-in scheduling, filtering, and logging, DataSync is easy to use, helping you get up and running quickly so you can focus on the task of getting your data to the cloud. Security is our top priority here at AWS, and we built DataSync to transfer your data securely and reliably. DataSync encrypts data in flight and supports encryption at rest. In addition, DataSync provides a number of options for data integrity verification, ensuring all of your data is transferred successfully. As a fully managed service, DataSync takes care of securely connecting to AWS storage services and integrates with common AWS management tools such as CloudWatch, CloudTrail, and EventBridge. Finally, DataSync was designed to be cost-effective at 1.25 cents per gigabyte of data transferred. With DataSync, you pay only for the data you transfer, and there are no minimums. DataSync makes it simple to move large amounts of data quickly and securely between on-premises data centers, edge locations or outpost environments, and AWS. You can also use DataSync to transfer data between your AWS storage. DataSync can copy data to and from your Amazon S3 buckets, Amazon EFS file systems, and all Amazon FSx file system types. Additionally, DataSync can be used to move data to and from storage in other clouds, including Google Cloud Storage, Azure Files, and Azure Blob Storage, which we're going to talk about more in this video. DataSync supports using the internet, VPN, or Direct Connect to transfer data between your on-premises or cloud environments in AWS. Regardless of which method you use, all data is encrypted in flight using TLS. With support for Azure Blob Storage, you can now use DataSync to easily move data the same way you would with other supported locations. DataSync can read from all Azure Blob types and also supports Azure Blob containers configured for Data Lake Storage Generation 2. Using DataSync, you can move your data quickly and securely from Azure Blob to Amazon S3, Amazon EFS, or Amazon FSx file systems. When moving data from Azure Blob to Amazon S3, DataSync preserves object tags and metadata. A common challenge for customers working in multi-cloud environments is moving data from other clouds into AWS, particularly at scale. Customers looking to populate their data lakes in Amazon S3 can now pull data directly from Azure Blob using DataSync. DataSync can access data in Azure Blob or Azure Data Lake storage, whether that data is stored by the customer, by third parties, or stored in publicly available datasets. Using DataSync, you can access data in Azure Blob and move it to AWS quickly and securely without the headaches of do-it-yourself solutions or the costs of expensive commercial tools. To learn more about DataSync, check out our product page at aws.amazon.com/datasync. You'll find detailed information about the service, along with links to blogs, documentation, and more. You can also go to the AWS console and get started moving your data today.